It's really about, you know, the connection between the artist and the curator, right?
Totally. Yeah. No, it's, I think the connection is all emotional usually, like, especially in expressionism. It's like, it's all about feeling, and it's about like, what does, like, I've gone into museums and had a painting just made me feel super sad or super happy.
Yeah.
Right.
And I think the feeling is really what makes people willing to just fork out the cash. You know what I mean?
Leaf. Life.